another young brother hit. I better go over my man's crib and get the pump. Cause to the cop shooting brothers, it's like playing baseball, and they're never in a slump. I guess when they shoot up a crew, it's a grand slam, and when it's one, it's a home run. But I'ma be ready with a wild pitch. My fingers got a bad twitch, plus I wanna switch sides and step up to the batter's box. Fuck red and white, I got on black socks. But let them shoot a person from the White Sox. What's the call? Foul ball. Babe Ruth would've made a good cop, but he didn't. Instead he was a bigot, dig it. My life is valuable and I protect it like a gem. Instead of cops shooting me, I'm going out shooting them. And let them cough up blood like phlegm. It's grim, but that is my antonym. And legally they can't take a fall. Yo, check it out, it's just a friendly game of baseball. And watch it run for the stretch. But you don't know the man is at home waiting to make the catch. So the outfield, your guns are down. You're out, off to the dugout, underground. I know a cop that's savage. His pockets stay clean like cabbage, cause he has a good batting average. No questions, just pulls out the flamer, and his excuses get lamer. Once a brother tried to take a lead, but they shot him in his face saying he was trying to steal a base. And people watch the news for coverage on the game and got the nerve to complain. They need to get themselves a front row seat or save the baseline for a beat. Cause television just ain't designed for precision, y'all. It's just a friendly game of baseball.
You take that, and that, and that. I'm here to protect and serve, and that's exactly what I'm gonna do.